things, I got something right here for you.